as Tampa Bay hosts the Toronto Maple Leafs in the fifth and final meeting of the season between these two Atlantic Division rivals.
Alex Killorn trying to get rid of it. Carrick right there shooting, and he missed. Glove side of Bishop. Centered in front. Bishop, a stop on Connor Brown. And the scramble on in that goal mouth. The puck is covered. And they've got a man alone in front. The pass across, and it's set wide by Boys as Nylander got it in front. And it's cleared out by the Lightning. Boy, they dodged a bullet there. Bishop is down in the goal mouth.
Look at the puck movement here. You would think that Nylander would take that shot. Look at the pass across the Boys. Yes. Ben Bishop did get a stick on that. Just an outstanding reactionary save. Look at how far out he is. But still, always a sense of where everybody is.
Conrad getting to it. Out in front. Blondin scores!
All the way down the ice. No, it was Hedman, excuse me. Hedman sees that Conrad is behind everybody. He wasn't trying to put a tape to tape. But Conjure holds on. He realizes that Blunden is coming. See, Hedman's not trying to get it to him. There's no, he's not even close to the angle. So he sees that Conjure can get it off the end wall and that it won't be icing. But look at Conjure, fooled Sparks.
Tampa Bay, 2-for-2 on the kill. Palat joined. Stamkos with a shot. Shrugged off by Sparks. They score! It's batted in by Andre Palat on the rebound out in front.
But well done on the rush. Palat comes out of the box and gets the pass in his feet. And as he cuts to the middle, he throws the puck back to where he was, which is where Stamkos would go. Stamkos takes the shot, and watch Andre Palat. Sparks has no idea where it is. That is a great look.
Sparks was in goal the other night. Here's Domestikov shooting, and Sparks out to meet the shot, make the pad save. Comes to the point. Wristed in front. Saved by Sparks there in traffic as Stamkos was right there with Sparks.
Yeah.
He fires in front. It's tipped just wide as Killorn was reaching for it, and that shot goes right through the crease by Johnson on the other side.
Johnson, who's been so good on the attack, puts a beautiful pass right on the tape of Killorn.
Moving it around with confidence around to Marchessault. He'll fire, and it's deflected by Sparks wide. Bozak looking to make a play. Conry cuts in, hits the post. Rebound was stopped. Bishop, did he get a piece of that? And he deflected the shot by Gardner up into the netting. Unbelievable.
Beautiful pass there. Makes the fake shot and the move. And Bishop gets some help from the post. Then he's scrambling back. I'm not so sure this one doesn't hit Mahalik afterwards. But look at Kadri. That's a beautiful fake. Bishop got a little piece of the glove on it. That's why it went on the outside of the post.
There's a pass for Marchessault. Sends it in. Palat, backhander, stopped by Sparks, who got the rebound as well. Still working to come up with it.
A bad cross-ice pass.
Mahalik steals. Conry missed the net. Curled in front by Bozak, and it's covered there by Bishop. Stamkos. Hedman's alone. Scores!
Turning the puck over at the blue line there and putting pressure, but Stamkos with a nice little spin around play, and he knows Hedman's coming late. But for Victor Hedman to find the back of the net on this shot, I think it's a big one for his confidence. Different times this year, he's moved in similar situations. Had a goal post, shot it over the net, stick up high, Johnson.
Hedman fires, saved by Sparks, the rebound in the air, it's knocked down and played behind the net. Eventually reaching Grabner, by that time the Lightning getting back defensively. The puck to Conry, feeds it through, deflected, and Bishop made a pad save. A number of good games before the injury. That shot by Conry finally finished off on goal by Mahalik. A save by Bishop again. Another stop, and he makes another save on Conry, reaching out with a stick.
He seems to anticipate or know where the puck is going to go before the Leafs even know where. Makes that one look really easy. The battles in front are sometimes the most difficult saves and plays to make. Never loses his concentration.
And it ends up a 2-on-1. Filppula to Killorn. Shoots. And it's deflected away by Valiev and out of play. Parenteau the one-timer, and it dribbled off Garrison. Fed in front. Quick try. That's blocked in front. Bishop down and out. And his stick loose.
Got traffic in front. Pushes across. He gets bumped into. Oh, he lost his stick. See, his stick got caught up with Greening. When he wanted to bring it across, he was smart enough to leave the stick behind. Too wide.
Light cutting in, beating it across, deflected, and it bounced off the post. Appeared to hit Bishop as Garrison stretched out to get a piece of that. And somehow stayed out like every other puck. As Killorn turns, out in front, Stamkos is stopped by Sparks. as he got a piece of it, and Sparks did as well.
Watch these saves on Brooks. Like, deflection comes across, he has to feel the situation, reach back. He's over at the far goal post, and he still has a presence of mind to find a way to get his blocker on it. Then on the other end of the ice, watch the top of your screen, right side. Look at Killorn, that little spin around move. Can you make it even better pass than that? Terrific stuff. He knew where Stamkos was going to go, and he just got it there so quickly.
Swings in from the angle, forced wide by the 6'5" Braden Coburn in his reach. Valiev shooting, and it's deflected off a skate in front by Smith. Comes back to Valiev. Bodied away from the puck by Mike Blunden. Fed in front. Kadri there. Grabbed by Coburn and swept away by Bishop. And it's kicked by Greening. Carrick with it. Paquette with one more shove, and this may go on a little while. In the meantime, Ben Bishop has earned a shutout, and we've got perhaps a 10-man line brawl set to go here. Cooper watching on the overhead.